I live in the Zongo community with the peoples. And in the Zongo community, the poverty level is very high. Due to that, some of the peoples are not able to provide their writing materials to help them in their basic education. I provided some of them with the writing materials so that they can be able to be happy in the school community and work during classroom lessons.
Okay, so rectangle has how many right angles?
Four rectangles.
As a teacher, I am a medium of change, not only to the pupils that I teach, but in my community, in my country, Ghana, and then everywhere I find myself. Rebecca Asabia Kumi is my name. Here is my school, Efuduasi Roman Catholic Primary, which is situated in the New Jabi municipality. When I first came to this school, I realized the people's performance was very poor, and then the attendance to school was also low. Due to that, I started with home visitation. Due to the home visitation, the attendance of pupils and their provision of writing materials were able to increase. Due to that, absenteeism was reduced and people became happy to come to school.
Okay, so rectangle has how many right angles?
Four rectangles.
Clappers.
Madam Meki has been an icon in our lives.
She has made us to understand that with hard work and determination,
we can achieve whatever we want in future. She encourages us to take our books as our best friend.
We have passed through the hands of many teachers, but she is an outstanding.
Some of our activities are being posted on the internet for people to see our effort, and we are happy about that. She has made us to accept responsibilities and respect time.
Allowing the pupils in discovering more through role play, excursion, field trip, demonstration, and beyond is my philosophy in teaching.
I've known Rebecca Asabia Kumi for the past 4 years. She is very dynamic, very hardworking, and always ready to accept any responsibility assigned to her. In 2015, I needed somebody to take the school team and train them for inter-school sporting activities. She voluntarily accepted the challenge and trained the students, the school team, and they performed creditably well. It was after this that I got to know that the lady was very hardworking. She was made to lead the team, the Zone 5 team, to Ofuridua Sports Stadium. It was there and then that I got to know she is a class 1 referee.
I've known her for the past 5 years. I was teaching at P3 while she was teaching at P2. We have been always close all the time, and I've been observing her teachings. I know her to be a hard-working teacher, and she relates well with all teachers. Because of that, the children are always with her. Anytime when she's called upon, she's able to do the sporting activity together with the teaching, that is the classroom work. In fact, she's all-round teacher.
I've never regretted being a teacher. I also joined them in communal work. We clean our compound so that our compound will be neat and to be a healthy place and environment for us to live in. My NGO, which is funded by myself without any support from anybody, is RAC Foundation, and I support the community in donations during occasions like Christmas so that the widows and the widowers will be happy during the festivities. I also donate to the poor and the needy children so that they can also feel at home and happy in the school environment. As a referee, I train my school pupils in the school. We go for joggings, during sporting activities, I train them. Then we go for tournaments. Then with the training that I give them, we are able to win a lot of trophies.
I'm only 2 years in India. For a teacher, I was born in home modern year. Papa. Na di chiremo, na home brasiemo, ne kasa, sen yoni school for di agrofa. They say all the time biyano, enkolane pese de biyano kobe tina omonchengi. If you say, otra di ano soso awadi home brasiye, un tiasiye kwa otone bo, efre unkwa teme chire awadi ma wot tiasiye. It's me who say, or your teacher near or demo fua, a waha, Anka, a buy back, so obey me, I'm one a man of quite chilipa. Anka, you know, you need better home.
I've known Becky for the past 18 years or more. I was highly impressed with the 2018 Catholic Educational Week celebration because it was made so practical. They brought in professionals like the police, doctor, nurse, fire officer, psychotherapist, and others to come and talk to the school children. I understand Becky organized that together with other teachers, but she made the greatest inputs. She helped prepare the school children for worship on Wednesdays. Becky, as I know, has been the first to come to school. By 6:30 a.m., she'll be in the school already. By the time I close for mass, around 6:45, you see Becky organize some of the school children who are already around to start picking and sweeping, tidying up the place. And I must tell you, she is also the last to leave the school. She sometimes leaves as late as 5 p.m. I have seen Becky to be a team player. Because you will never see her to be a person who is choosy. She relates well with the teachers in the school. You most times see the children around her. I remember when I came here, the following year, the third term, when children were supposed to be promoted, I saw one girl crying. And what was it? Because she has been promoted, she is leaving Madame Becky's class. She is sad. I laughed over it, and I thought deeply later about it that, yes, this is a teacher with a difference. I mean, children will want to stay with her.
As a teacher, I am always proud, and I feel happy to be a teacher.
Papa Mankene, panadun chuyara nengamina nubete kaviyo magen.